Atherosclerosis Risk in Communities, Wikipedia article audio. The Atherosclerosis Risk in Communities study is a multi-site, prospective, biracial cohort study funded by the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute of the National Institutes of Health. The ERIC study was designed to investigate the etiology and clinical outcomes of atherosclerosis. A total of 15,792 middle-aged men and women were enrolled from four U.S. communities. Participating organizations include four field centers, data coordinating center, and many collaborating centers and laboratories. The initial study visit took place in 1987 to 1989, the second in 1990 to 1992. The third in 1993 to 1995, the fourth in 1996 to 1998, and the fifth in 2011 to 2013. During these extensive examinations, information is obtained on demographics, medical history, medication use, and health behaviors. To date, the ERIC study has published over 1,000 peer-reviewed journal articles in diverse areas of clinical and population research. Data from the ERIC study have become an important resource for the study of heart disease, kidney disease, diabetes, and cognitive decline. These data have also contributed to clinical practice guidelines and policy statements. Forsyth County, North Carolina, Jackson, Mississippi, suburbs of Minneapolis, Minnesota, Washington County, Maryland.